This is our first tutorial about JavaScript. We are now going to create JavaScript tutorial for beginners to advanced, step by step, okay? JavaScript is one of the three languages, so all web developers must learn. JavaScript can work server-side and client-side both. Further, for executing the JS program, don't require any kinds of software or server as like PHP that we have showed in our previous PHP tutorial, okay? Because PHP is a server-side scripting language. For that, when you want to execute the PHP programming language, you need to must a server, real or fake, that's not mandatory issue. But when you run the JavaScript code, you don't require any kinds of software or server. Course is a server side and client side both. However, so let's go to see live. I will create a video step by step for learning JavaScript from scratch. Hope you will benefit from this. Suppose I am creating a folder in my F drive. Just create a folder. Suppose I write JavaScript. Suppose JavaScript, okay? And here just create a file. Remember that. Suppose just extension. Remember that JavaScript you can write in HTML file or PHP file, okay? Suppose here I just write a first time HTML file. Suppose I write index.html, okay? And edit with notepad plus plus. And here I can simple design. Suppose I hope you already know doc type HTML, okay? Just a simple template I am creating. And here head tag, close head tag, okay? And in here our title, a basic template I am creating. If you already create, please just skip some moments. Suppose I write JS, or I write JavaScript basics, okay, in English. Suppose I write JavaScript basics in English. And here are body and body tag, okay? And in body tag, just first suppose I write header HTML5 code header. I can define a class. Suppose a class equal to header section. And then suppose div. Suppose class equal to, I can write suppose content section, okay? And now our footer. In footer area, just I can write p tag, simple p tag. And here just suppose I can write learn with WCoderZone. Suppose WCoderZone. And I can write a link. Suppose youtube.com/WCoderZone. And as like same facebook.com/WCoderZone, okay? Also I can write another link. Suppose facebook.com/pjsonly.programmer. Here just PHP and JavaScript code. And also you can visit our group. Suppose groups/facebook.com/groups/WCoderZone. However, sorry for that, for long time designing. And in here just I can write h2 JavaScript basics tutorial in English. Suppose JavaScript basics tutorial in English. So just run this. Suppose I run into Firefox. You can see our simple design, okay? I can write style into here. You can write external sheet. I am just a tutorial purpose creating this video, okay? Just a simple design. Suppose our classes dot header section and our h2. Here will be our suppose. And before creating, just create a template. Suppose with equal to 900 pixel and margin 0 to, it will be middle, okay? width 900 pixel and margin 0 to. I hope you already know about that. And for that, just write div class equal suppose template, okay, and drag this and close this div, okay, template. And header section h2, suppose here I can write background color, suppose I can write ddd, and padding I can write suppose top and bottom 10 pixel and left and right 0 suppose, and color I can write suppose fff, and as like same refresh, you can see, oh sorry, here you can see our header style not found, but why? Oh sorry, you can see here I have write h2 into outside of our class, I mean header section, okay, sorry, here will be this, and refresh, you can see in JavaScript, okay, the color not ff, suppose 444, somewhat black, and text align center, we can write text here, you can see text align center, okay, JavaScript basics tutorial in English. However, as like same, we can create suppose class equal to, I can write footer section and footer section p, okay, as like same we can design this footer section p must be dot, just grouping, you can see our header and footer section not p, you can write this only p, you can see header footer etc, it's a basic simple template. And our content section I can write this dot content, suppose just a mean height, suppose mean height, suppose mean height 350 pixel, and border I can write border 1 pixel solid, color suppose ddd, same color, and refresh, okay, you can see our header JavaScript tutorial, JavaScript basics tutorial in English, and our footer section, and it's a body, just minimum height 350 pixel, okay, and our div header section footer section, it's a very basic simple template for showing you. However, in here now I am creating JavaScript codes, okay, so first time for creating, suppose I write p, and simply suppose I write I am learning JS or JavaScript, if you refresh you can see I am learning JavaScript, I can use padding here, suppose padding top and bottom 10 pixel and left and right 15 pixel, suppose it will take some padding, you can see here, you can see I have write paragraph tag I am learning JavaScript in HTML, you can see I have write in HTML, okay, but if you want to write this JavaScript here, just write, just cut, and here just write you must write to script slash script, okay, and here just write, when you want to write JavaScript code you must write the script tag, okay, and here just write suppose document dot write, just write I am learning JavaScript document dot write, you can see I am learning JavaScript, okay, same results. So this is the way for writing the JavaScript code in for output, you can see for output, if you want to show any results you need to write this way document dot write. Again suppose just remove script, and here I'm showing you just the starter point, and next tutorial I will create the basics theme that you must need to learn step by step, so don't worry. Again, if you want to write, suppose I write here, just write a paragraph tag, suppose I write paragraph tag, and be close, and here just write suppose id equal to, suppose I write test, or you can write anything as you wish, id equal to test, and create a button. Suppose I write button slash button, and here just write suppose type equal to, it will be button, and on click JavaScript event. I will show you all event step by step, so don't worry. It's one kind of event, JavaScript event. On click, when you click on your button, suppose I write click, when click on this and you want to occur an event, okay, suppose on click event, and here just write suppose where you want to show. I want to show in text. When click the visitor and click button, then write something. I want to write something, or you suppose here just write document dot get element element by id, okay, this is our id, so I want this id test dot inner html equal to, suppose here just write, you can see on click, then double quotation mark, and then document dot get element by id. This element catch by id name, okay, I have write id, so for that I have write just id get element by id test, id name is test dot inner html, where it will be write, it will write into html. You can see it's a simple html tag, html equal to, suppose I am learning JS, suppose I write JS, and now refresh your browser, you can see a button, if click I am learning JS. JavaScript is most popular, I mean becoming most popular for only the events, JavaScript events, okay. You will learn a lot events about in next, just I'm showing as a beginner that what can you do using JS, okay. Just click, you can see I am learning JavaScript, okay. Also if you write here, suppose I have learned PHP with WCoderZone, suppose I write and refresh, click, you can see content is change. Again refresh, you can see our default content in PTech, I have learned PHP with WCoderZone, but in the button we have trigger a event, you can see on click, when visitor click on this button, this click, and then document dot get element by id test dot inner html equal to, I am learning JS, and just click, you can see I am learning JS, content is change. So I hope you understand. Also in here just write suppose cut, and you can write suppose script, and here just write document dot write, okay, or JavaScript basics tutorial in English, and just copy and go to our footer, just paste and cut this text and paste here, okay. You can see script document.write learn with WCoderZone, it will give you the same results. You can see JavaScript basics tutorial in English and learn with WCoderZone. So according this way you can write JavaScript in HTML file, okay. This is the basics, very basics way, and next tutorial I will create the basics themes and step by step all tutorial, and so okay, and goodbye.